Now, this is a Jupiter steeplechase, and I did it last year. It was the most painful thing I've ever done in my life. Vowed never to run again, and got convinced to do it again this year. Whenever I wake up, try and take the shape up, turn into the whole wide world I made up.
You know, I'll try and probably stay at a pretty even pace going uphill, and just so that I don't either burn out or, have to find myself walking too much. So, just try and keep a real even pace going up and then just hammer on in as hard as I can, basically.
I just love running around here. You know, it's just so much to see. There's moose to run across and all sorts of little animals and stuff, and the views when you get to the top are well worth it. Because of the altitude, it's pretty hard to run. It's a great workout. I love it.
Your course is marked with blue chalk. You'll see these little dots. Follow the blue dots.
The trails are absolutely fantastic this year, and I don't know if it's because we had a sort of a late spring, but the trails are just, usually, we live in the desert, so the trails get sort of chalky and whatnot by this time in August, but this year they're in just absolutely fantastic shape.
Traditionally, over the years, it has been pretty much a Park City local event. Up until the last couple of years, when it kind of got to be the same time as the OR show, a lot of the athletes from the OR show are now coming up.
I came out for the outdoor retailer show, and this looked like a fun event.
So that's increased the numbers. Also has increased the level of ability. There's some incredible runners out there that enjoy a challenge, and this race really seems to spark the interest of so many different people.
From a few guys basically challenging one another to run to the highest peak in Park City, it evolved into a world-class event. So the reason why we like it is, it's difficult, it's challenging, it's scenic, it's very rewarding for people when they finish. And it's just human nature to want to run to the top of wherever you live.
Okay, everybody, let's hear it for Bernie. He's our first finisher. He looks like he's been out for a walk in the city park or on Poison Creek Trail. He's the first guy. Yay!
The course was fantastic. Just one of the prettiest trail races I've done all year. And really amazing summit climb, one of the steepest I think I've done anywhere. They have a really loose talus, rocky section that caps out on the summit, and then you drop back down and do another rocky road section to another summit, and then after that it was all downhill.
Well, I just always try to go at a pace where I can breathe and I can talk and just kind of keep going at a slow pace, and not really stop. I try to keep my body, some momentum forward just because it's easier on the body to do that and just kind of roll on down at a pace that feels comfortable, I guess, just something that I can set in and cruise on, so.
How are we doing, Park City? It's a great race. You've been there. Shape up, turn into